Chipotle Kicks, come at you with another video. I'm gonna be doing a review on the 2012 Air Jordan Fire Red 4. Everybody knows he dropped this past month on the 4th. Got your colorway white, fire red, black. Came in the same box as all the other fours this year. Flight, Nike Air, Jordan Flight, retail 160. I picked mine up in a little town near Dallas called Greenville for retail. Still had them in stock this past week. There it is. I'll tell you why I got it unlaced in a little bit. Give you a little background story. Force first drop, everybody knows, 1989. The Fire Red did not drop with the first batch of retros in 1999. If you count on the lasers as a Fire Red, then that'd be the first retro in 2005, and the Mars Blackmans in 2006 would be the second retro, and then these would be the third. But if you're saying that these are sticking true to the OGs, and these would be the first retros since 1989. If you have the militaries, they have the same. Still got that same white upper. In my opinion, they could have done it a little better. Many people's fours came with the heel crease really bad. I didn't, thank you, but instead, I got those creases right there. And a little toe crease. Both shoes. Doesn't look bad when you got it on foot. We all know the Air Jordan upside down. What else? Get your fire red midsole and outsole. And the stars on these are a lot more bolder, you can say, than the OGs. Really thick. She's wearing a flight. She's a hang tag. Got a black under this. Web. It goes up to about right here. Black, the web, outside. Fire red lace holes. Fire red Jumpman. Fire red varsity red. Sorry. You gotta see if I can get you. It's a black insole. Size tag on the side. Red sock liner. Varsity red sock liner. Inside the air bubble, the air unit is red, similar to the sixes, and this black midsole is like a flat black. I think Mars Blackmans were glossy. Correct me if I'm wrong. What else? Oh, of course everybody knows that these compared to the OGs. Have the varsity red Jumpman instead of the Nike Air. That's something everybody knows. Okay, I'm gonna show you the secret way to tell if a 2012 Air Jordan 4 is legit. You can see those words, it says 2012. It is on all the Air Jordan 4s they dropped this year. It's on the white cements, on the militaries, and on these. I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all an on foot review. I'm just gonna go ahead and lace these up real quick. This isn't the way I lace them up, I'm just putting them on there. Quick way to put them on real quick. The words of John and Boss, let's take straight to the foot game. Plush one with a pink tag. Let me know what you think. If you want with the heel tab in the back. Now, in the tongue. Let me know what you think. Like, subscribe, comment. Stay tuned, I'm going to be doing a review on the Olympic Sixes soon. Got them right here. Alright, thanks.